Scientists from the Bhubaneswar-based CSIR's Institute of Minerals and Materials Technology have designed a thermally insulated coffin, which preserves the body for a long time without keeping it in a mortuary. The coffin has paint plus material, which is highly conductive inside for ice packing, but bad conductor outside, due to which it does not allow melting of ice. The coffin has been made by the institute as per a request received from AIIMS, Bhubaneswar. The newly developed coffin will keep the body intact for a longer time so that post-mortem of the dead body brought to a hospital can be carried out. Let's hear more about this development from Professor Sudhasattva Basu, Director, CSIR Institute of Minerals and Materials Technology.
They required something where they can use a coffin and store them in a normal environment and for a longer period of time, from 10 to maybe 20 hours. So what we did, the coffin contained two compartments. First, inside compartment is normally the dead body will be kept in a wrapper, which generally they use it, a wrapper, a plastic wrapper. And between the first compartment, the inner compartment and outer compartment, there is a 3-inch gap. Normally, ice packing is done to preserve body, even in mortuary as well. So there's an ice packing, is a 3-inch gap is there with the inner compartment and outer compartment, and that 3-inch gap portion will be kept with an ice pack to preserve the body at lower temperature. What we did is, that is normally everybody knows. So what we did is, the inner compartment material is a metal, specific metal, which has got a very high conductivity, and also the paint that we use also is highly conductive. So we don't put exactly metal also painted for, you know, to have a better lasting time, better lifespan. And the paint is also thermally conductive. So when ice pack is kept, so it will conduct, or it will reduce the temperature of the body enormously. And the outside is made of such a material which is highly non-conductor. We made a padding, we made a paint outside which is open to atmosphere, which is could be 35 degrees Celsius, let's say, inside the room. And that is also highly non-conductor. So as a result of that, the ice will not be melting so fast. And as well as heat, the ice, the cooling effect will be transmitted faster because of the highly conductive material kept inside and highly non-conductive material kept outside, including the paint. So that's the technology that this coffin made of, which we also available in the social media. So that's a technology which is, this coffin is given to AIIMS Bhubaneswar, then it is being transferred to MSME, who will make many such. One of them, we made it, we explained to them, we have delivered them.